Hello everyone, today we'll talk about mandible, also known as the lower jaw. This video was created with support of Medinero.com. It is a single bone. It's a part of the skeleton of the face. It has the body of the mandible, corpus mandibulae, remises of the mandible, rami mandibulae. Also it has the angle of the mandible, angulus mandibulae. The mesenteric tuberosity, tuberositas masseterica. And pterygoid tuberosity, tuberositas pterygoida. Alveolar part of mandible. It has the alveolar arch, arcus alveolaris. Dental alveoli, alveoli dentalis. Interalveolar septa, septa interalveolaria, and alveolar yugs, yuga alveolaria. Base of mandible, basis mandibulae. The features of the mandibular base are mental protuberance, protuberantia mentalis, mental tubercle, tuberculum mentale, mental foramen, foramen mentale. Also here are the oblique line, linea obliqua, mental spine, spina mentalis, digastric fossa, fossa digastica, and the myelohoid line, linea myelohoida. Ramus of mandible. It has mandibular foramen, leading into the mandibular canal. Lingula of mandible, lingula mandibula. Myelohoid groove, sulcus myelohoideus. Also it has coronoid process, processus coronoideus, and condylar process, processus condylaris, with head of the mandible, caput mandibulae, neck of the mandible, colum mandibulae, and pterygoid fovea, fovea pterygoida. Here are mandibular notch, incisura mandibulae, and buccinator crest, crista buccinatoria. This video was created with support of Medinero.com.